Hare Krishna. When the mind takes charge, the only thing that works is we, I. When somebody competent takes charge of a difficult project, they make sure that everybody works hard and everybody works effectively. But if somebody very incompetent takes charge, then nobody does anything constructively. But somebody who is a harsh taskmaster starts takes charge. Only now that person makes others work, and that person is a taskmaster is also incompetent. Then they make others work hard and uselessly. So our nothing works actually except that subordinate that work. No other thing, no plan, no project, no nothing else works except this person labors hard and uselessly. The mind is that kind of brutal and incompetent taskmaster. When we let the mind take charge of our life, we work extremely hard, trying to fulfill any and every desire that may come up in the mind. And in that process, we work terribly hard. The Bhagavad Gita tells in 15th chapter, 7th verse, that although we are parts of Krishna and we are meant to let Krishna take charge of our lives, but if we let the mind take charge, then the mind makes us work like crazy and fulfill this desire, get that, do that. And we work hard, but we get nowhere by such hard work. We simply, nothing works in our life. No coherent plan, no long-term aspiration, no consideration of our spiritual interests. We just work hard, trying to get something, and we labor to fulfill the desires, the dreams of the mind, but those, they don't give us any happiness at all. And instead of being satisfied by that, the mind says, okay, get me one more, get me one more. And this happens with addicts in an extreme way, where they take one drink after another. But it can happen even with people who are not clinically addicted. They just keep chasing one goal after another, and nothing gives them satisfaction. So by understanding that the mind will make us work painfully and fruitlessly, we can learn to turn away from the mind and turn towards Krishna. And learn to serve Krishna. When we let Krishna take charge of our lives, then we work hard, but we work fruitfully. We work joyfully. We connect with Krishna and He makes things work in our life. And ultimately, He takes our life to its ultimate fruition, its ultimate success. Eternal, ecstatic life of love with Him. Thank you. Hare Krishna.